Buenos días, amigos. Estamos aqui com grande prazer para divulgarmos que estamos indo a Colômbia. And welcome, everyone. We're so pleasure. It's such a great pleasure to invite all of us to come and join us in Colombia in November 22 and 23 for the second One Health Colombia International Symposium. I was there on the first one, and it was an amazing experience. We also would like to invite all of our colleagues from Latin America to come and join us for the One Health Latin American Coalition. Many of us will be there, so it'll be wonderful to meet all of it of you, so we can move forward with this wonderful project we started. Also, we would like to share with you that Dr. Cheryl Strout, the executive director from the One Health Commission, will be there with us. Dr. Rebecca Pinillos, that is the expert in One Welfare, looking forward to go and meet you. Dr. Sergio Scott from Chile, myself, and I'd like to introduce you one of our professors and investigators here at the University of Washington, Dr. Lorenzo Giacotti. So, welcome.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Christina, for the very nice introduction. As Christina mentioned, my name is Lorenzo Giacani. I am an associate professor here at the University of Washington in the Department of Medicine and Global Health. And I want to thank the organizers for inviting me and for giving me the opportunity to talk at the One Health Symposium. My research focuses on human and now animal treponematosis like syphilis and yaws, and I'm very excited to share some of my research with you all.
And this is very important for the One Health approach and concept, which is human health, animal health, and the environmental health. So we're all connected. And
It definitely is, particularly for diseases like yaws. Yaws was believed to be a human disease up to some time ago, and then an animal reservoir was found in non-human primates in Africa. And I think it would be very interesting to figure out whether also in Colombia exists an animal reservoir for this disease and for this pathogen, and whether there is a relationship between human disease and animal disease. And that's why I'm very excited to come and to try and establish collaborations and work with the people in Colombia.
So we're very excited and to continue and to establish a long-standing, sustainable partnership with the University of Cordoba and with all of you in Colombia as well. And thank you, Dr. Juan Carrascal, for being our partner and all of your professors and investigators from University of Cordoba. And we're looking forward to this second One Health Colombia International Symposium, where we can have many partnerships and establish great discoveries for, especially for treponema, and that's one of the research that we will be working on. So I'm ready to go. My luggage is ready to go, and right now I'd like to invite Dr. Lorenzo to come and welcome to Colombia. I had
Thank
a
you.
wonderful experience there.
Thank you so much. See you there.
I'm coming to get my hat. Thank you so much. Gracias, and nos vemos luego.
Bye.
Bye.